have to pay to...
I got the head inside. What's good, my vlog team? Y'all a team to me, because guess what? I can't do this by myself without my supporters. So guess what? Y'all my vlog team now. If y'all want, you just be the vlog team. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to be a part of my vlog team, is what I'm trying to tell you. So if you want to be a part of my vlog team, guess what? Subscribe to the video. That's all. But yeah, today is a very important day. And, you know, I'm ready. I know I made another vlog about my shorts. But this is today that y'all can really see my shorts. And I know y'all gonna be happy to do that. Y'all gonna be ready to see my shorts, man. I'm just still another day, another dollar, still trying to make it happen, man. So yeah, that's why today is a very important day, man. Like, I'm really about to, you know, really show y'all what I be thinking about in my head, bro. I be thinking about in my head. So, if you need something, get at me. You feel me? Get at the shorts, man. I got people asking for the whole fit. If you want the whole fit, get the whole fit, man. I got you. Ain't nothing but a word. That's all, ain't nothing but a word, man. Want the whole fit? I got you, but I'm gonna be coming at y'all. Just stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Stay tuned to the vlog. Hey, keep watching, because you might miss something. And I don't want you to miss nothing on my vlogs. Like I say, you're my team, so guess what? If I can't dribble too much, I can't do this, guess what I gotta do? I can't shoot, I can't dribble, guess what I gotta do? Pass the ball. So y'all the people that I had to pass the ball to, because guess what? Y'all are my team. You are part of my vlog team. Okay? So make sure you keep watching the video. Make sure you subscribe to the video. Make sure you like the video. And I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. Get me to 100 subscribers, man. You feel what I'm saying? I need to get rolling. You feel what I'm saying? I need to get rolling. So make sure y'all get me to 100 subscribers. I'm about to come at you, y'all, with these shorts. So stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Hey, y'all, boy. Right now, I'm on the way to get my oil change, man. Hey, my subscribers, make sure y'all get y'all oil change, man. Make sure y'all stay on point with it. Because if you don't, guess what? You be without a car. So, yeah. Make sure y'all get y'all oil change, man. Make sure y'all on the road, you know, steady going. And getting your oil change, man. Look at my zone. I gotta get all that done. If I don't get it done, guess what? I can't ride. So yeah, man. Y'all make sure y'all get this done. All
right, man. I'm about to show y'all what's going on right now as we speak. I'm about to show y'all what's going on. I know y'all gonna fuck with it. I know y'all gonna like. Look at the dog. Anyway, I'm about to show y'all what's going on. Y'all ready? Guys, y'all ready, man? Is y'all ready? If y'all ain't ready, I ain't about to show y'all right now. But I got y'all. I'm going to show y'all, though. I'm about to show y'all. Y'all see?
That's the paint. You already know what's on the back of that. On the shorts, man. Fuck with the shorts. Fuck with the shorts. Y'all see what's going on? Look at the big, y'all see the big man. I ain't gotta show no more. These the GMLs, man, shorts. Just the new detail I was talking about, y'all boy. Y'all boys, y'all girls. Just the new details. Just the new details. You feel me? That's that blue GML. You feel me? You feel me? Get them. This is just a lighter. You know, this is just a darker light blue, man. Y'all can't really see it like that. Darker light blue. You already know. I got some more black shirts. Some more red shirts.
If you want that purple, I got that purple for y'all too.
I got it. Anything you might need.
My bad, y'all boy. My camera has froze up on me.
Yeah, let me show y'all these shorts, man. Let me show y'all these shorts. You feel me? Boom. Boom. You can put that on together. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all ladies, y'all can put this on together. You feel me? Just look at it. You feel me? Alright. I got something else for y'all. I got something else. That's the black pants. Look at the red. You feel me? I don't think y'all seen this. That's my red pants, man. Just more detail. Just more detail. That's all. Just more detail. You feel me? What a... I got the blue. Blue on blue. Y'all like that? Y'all like blue on blue? Let me know. Y'all like blue on blue now. You feel me? But I know you gon' fuck with it well. You feel me? And these are my one pair of GMF red shorts. If you trying to get them. You feel what I'm saying?
So yeah, make sure y'all tap in with my brand. My link is gonna, I might put my link in the description for y'all to shop, man. You feel me? Make sure y'all tune in with that. And I'm about to still, you know, I'm about to still, you know, take off. Take off with it, you feel me? So look, that's just how we gonna do it. Until further notice, you feel what I'm saying?
Yeah. Turn it around. Let me see your face.
No, I'm a good mess.
You see your face, girl?
Yeah,
man, hey. Y'all boys, add my snap, man. That's what it's there for. I'm a Sag, as y'all can see. Sagittarius. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, add my snap, man. If y'all don't already have it, vlog my subscribers. Add my snap. You feel what I'm saying? Still another day in the, you know, great mighty world of God's world. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, I don't know what this is, but like I was saying, I don't know what this is, but it's kind of dope, man. It's kind of dope. If you know what this is, comment down in the comment section if you know what you think it is. If you think you know what that is, my bad. Comment down there in the comment section. And back to me. What's up? I know it's late night. Y'all probably can't see me, man, but right, hey, I'm in the mix of getting me a business loan and making sure my credit good for all my, you know, business people. Y'all probably already seen this on different vlogs, man. Y'all probably already seen this on different people vlogs about business credit. Make sure you get your business credit straight before you do anything. That's how you get anything you want. So make sure y'all get y'all business credit. And soon I will have more things for y'all. So I hope y'all ready. I hope y'all ready, man. I did somebody that passed me did wear one of my shirts. So yeah, like I said, I have more brands for y'all. I got for all of my subscribers. And look, subscribe to my channel. Make sure y'all do that. But yeah, I got more brands for y'all. I got more. It's just, you know, time just on me right now, but I do got y'all. I will make sure y'all. I'm talking about for my smokers. I really got something for my smokers. Like, I've been thinking about dropping that. Like, I don't know. It might be. You never know. But I've been thinking about dropping it. It might be October, November, but I don't know. Don't listen to me. If I want to, then I'ma do it. But yeah, I will make sure y'all straight. And for the kids, I know I got things for y'all kids too. Out there for all the kids that's watching my vlogs, I do got something for y'all. So look, make sure you get your parents or something. Cause I was gonna get to like some book sets for y'all to start y'all school, you know. That's for anybody that go to school. I was gonna have me some book sets for y'all, but I will have that. Don't get me wrong. I'm gonna have them book sets for y'all. And I'm really ready for the winter so I can really bring out some stuff. Like, my winter things is gonna be crazy. So I will soon bring out some winter clothes. Everybody been asking me, Rashard, why don't you got no winter things? I say, oh, like, because it's not winter time. But it is becoming winter time, and I will make sure I got y'all boys straight, y'all girls straight on the winter clothes. I know y'all girls like wearing hoodies. One girl tried to get my hoodie, I was like, no. But I will soon have no hoodies and all that for y'all, so make sure y'all tap in. Subscribe to the channel. And yeah, man, we the lit. I'm the littest in Charlotte. I'm the motherfucking president. Maybe that's what they call me. That's what they call me the president for. Because I'm the president. I do what I do. Feel what I'm saying? But it's just how we gonna do it. That's my dog, man. Look at him. Well, yeah. Make sure y'all get with me with that. And look, I got y'all, man. Make sure y'all tap in. Make sure y'all add my Instagram, follow my Instagram, all that. Let's get it.
Yo. Y'all see what the fuck going on. But look, let me let y'all boys know. Hey. I got real, like, let me tell you. My merch is real merch, like real merch. And I'm gonna make a clothing brand out of real merch, like. And it's gonna be called something. But y'all gonna have to see that later down the line sometime. But I got hard merch now. Y'all know that now. I got hard merch. This ain't no get merch off of somebody else type merch. You feel me? Or this ain't get no merch off of you, like, you know, like sites and stuff like that. This is real merch. You feel what I'm saying? Like, this coming off on top of my head. This ain't coming from my head and plus my some of my people's, like, you feel what I'm saying? This is real merch. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, this ain't nothing to be played with. As y'all can see, hey, look, I be out late night, you know, thinking of stuff, man, thinking of ideas, thinking of ways, you know, to keep progressing. Like somebody say, you can, I want to put it. You can have merch, but do you got progress? So you gotta have that. You gotta have that, or progress, or something like that, or progress to keep moving. And like, I got that progress. So guess what? When I make that, you gonna keep moving. Like, my clothing is to persuade you to keep moving and keep, you know, get that money first. I ain't gonna lie. That's why I got that. That's why I got that. That brand, and I'm so ready. I ain't gonna lie, I'm so ready to drop that other getting money first. Like, I'm so ready to drop that. Y'all just don't know. I'm so ready to drop that get money first, man. Like, I'm looking like, I be mad, cause like, when I'm gonna drop that shit, like, I'm be mad, like, but like I said, I am gonna drop that for y'all. I am gonna make that for y'all. Y'all just, you know, be prepared now. Be ready for with the drop. When I get the drop, I know somebody out of one gonna grab, cause I know they love me. They my favorite subscriber. And it's just like, you know, keep subscribing to the channel. You feel me? Man, yeah, that's one thing. Keep subscribing to the channel. Because guess what? You're going to see more than you think you're going to see. Especially on my channel. On my channel, you're going to see more than you're going to see. Like, because I know what is going on, for one. And then I know that, you know, my clothing is on top. If y'all watch my Instagram, bruh, my Instagram guy, I'm talking about people really putting stuff on with my clothing. So if y'all add my clothing brand, bruh, y'all gonna see that. People really be doing it with my clothing. Like, just watch my clothing. Or just get my Instagram. My Instagram is called The Fly Jungle Apparel. The Fly Jungle Apparel. Make sure y'all tap in with that. Because guess what? Y'all going to see all the updates. Y'all going to see what's going on. And plus, you in the back. I know y'all going to, you know, look at it like, damn. That's really hard, like, nobody, and guess what, nobody got that, so, because it's my clothing brand, and guess what, I'm going to make sure y'all love it, I'm going to make sure y'all love it, I'm going to make sure y'all like it, I'm going to make sure y'all, you know, something for y'all to know the remembrance of me, because it's my clothing brand, and guess what? Y'all can just do what y'all gotta do with it. Put that junk, put it on with something. Like, I'm gonna have color. Don't get me wrong. I'm gonna have color. I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna have that. But guess what? Make sure you put it on with something hard. I'm talking about like Dior's, J's, Prada, any shoe game, nah. I'm talking about, you might want to put that junk on with some Forces. Now, no, Forces so hard with any of my clothing, because, you know, I got the white. So, you know, the white going to go hard with anything. So, if you want to put it on with anything, make sure you just put it on with anything. And please, if you know you can't get, you do get my clothing and you can't send me the picture, just make sure you tag me in the picture. I would be very appreciated. And then I would very tag y'all in here, into my post. So if you want to get tagged into my post, make sure you get the clothing and tag me into the post. I won't be mad. I'ma just make sure that you got my clothing and you put something on good with it. Or you don't gotta put nothing good with it on. Just wear it around the house. Or wear it around wherever you at. I don't care as long as, you know, you appreciate it. I'm appreciating it. You like the clothing. Like, just make sure you know, do what you want to do. Do what you got to do with it. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I'm not just saying nothing just to say nothing. But for surely, if you get my clothing, take a hard picture with it. I want you to. Girls, boys, I'ma have kid clothes soon. So take a picture of your kids wearing the clothes. Y'all ladies, y'all, you know, ladies, us or men, if y'all got clothing, if y'all want to buy y'all kids some clothing, I'ma have it. That's why it's called the apparel for you. So make sure you know, tap in with the clothing, get the clothing, take a picture of your little baby, because your little baby gonna be like, dang, he wearing some hard clothing and some nice clothing. Nobody's gonna say this but me, because I appreciate anybody, everybody, because look, I'm coming from a smart side of town. Like, we know what is going on. For all my people that live in my town, y'all know what's going on. Y'all know I'm always, you know, have the great things, like good things at that. Like, I'm not gonna sit around and just let y'all weigh any type of thing. Just know I got you. So I know it's dark right now, but you feel what I'm saying? I know it's dark. Y'all see boom, boom, boom. Y'all see what the fuck going on. You feel me? I hear some music over there. But yeah, make sure y'all like the video, man. Like the video. I'm coming with more content. I'm trying to get y'all with better content. And content on the clothing only. As y'all can see, I got my hat. My Fly Jungle hat. Boom. 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 On that part. Then I got my GMF on. You know, I'ma always keep that GMF on. Get money first. If you don't get that first, then what are you doing? What are you, you know, living for? You feel me? What are you living for? Make sure you get that first. Out of everything, get that money first. And first, let me not say get money first, because that's just my brand. But have God first, man. Have God first, and then get that money. Second. But still get that money first. You feel what I'm saying? Because God is always the number one. But it's always, you know, number ones. But first, God is that number one. So make sure y'all tap in with the brand. Get with me. And like the video. I'm coming with more content. Just be prepared. Just be ready. You know what it is. Gang. And basically, stay posted. Stay posted to everything I post. Stay posted. You got what I'm saying? Subscribers, make sure y'all, you know, like the video. For all my subscribers, like the video. I'm going to keep saying that until y'all like the video. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, a whole lot of cool, calm, collect shit, man. Fuck my boys, too.
You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah. Everything, man. Cool, calm, and collect shit, man.
You feel me? Tell me.
Get that merch, man.
Tap in, man.
Late,
tap
man.
In, man. My boy, man.
Tap in, man. Hey. Hey, Thang, you steady, record.
No, it is, man. Fly jumping shit, man. 200 shit.
200 Fairview shit, fly jugger, nigga. You know the fuck going on.
Don't get your one. Get your
we got all colors. I swear to God, we got all colors.
Yeah.
Rainbow, nigga.
You feel me? Oh,
nigga, I need my tricep.
Yeah, turn it around. What you say? Turn around. What you say? Yeah.
Yeah,
do that.
Hard. I got them dunks to go with that beat right now. I won mine the other day.
Know what's going on. Stop. This is next day shit, though. This is next day shit. You feel what I'm saying, yo?
Push it, man. Yo, dude, what they gonna do? Y'all ain't doing nothing, man.
You know the fuck going on.
Yeah, nigga. Two, man, take that.
Hey, two,
I take a shot of quiz.
Oh, man.
Hey, look at
that. Oh, man. They didn't want to take it. They didn't want to take it. All right. Quiz, man, you
hey, you
playing
might
with the shot.
Camera up if you think I'm gonna hit it on camera.
Yeah, you got to.
First thing I'm gonna hope.
Oh, my Lord.
Hey, I'm coming to Charlotte, August 28th.
Hey, we're gonna turn that bitch up.
No, August 26th.
We're gonna turn that bitch up.
Coming to Amber.
Yeah, and you fucking all right. I'm fucking with it too.
Hey, man, it's great to fly jungle here all night.
Fly jungle, nigga.
I'm talking about Amber. I'm gonna shirt.
Hey, you know we coming trim.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Bitch, you need some socks.
Two motherfucking pistol, nigga. Yeah, you better know. Face. Oh, we want to see. Yeah. Okay. I like that.
Don't fucking put me on no record.
Why not?
Rashad, I'm not playing. Rashad, what is you doing, bruh?
Hey.
Get me the fuck up off day.
You gotta tell your Instagram since you want your Instagram to be up there.
Mm-mm. Huh? I don't want to change my mind.
You don't want to be up there?
Mm-mm. Rashad, get me up off day.
She don't want her Instagram to be up there, y'all, bro. I don't know why. She only want to show her face. Mm-hmm. And she laughing about the shit. But
cause who the fuck just start recording?
She just act like she didn't want to be on it.
No, I didn't.
She turned it off. Oh, she wanted to show her face now.
Turn it
off. She was just acting like she wanted to go on the camera. She's like, oh, you about to put me on camera? Do it in front of me. I said, no. I said, fuck no. I'm doing it the vlog way.
Well, you're not showing me, like I said.
Huh?
Don't show me. I'm not playing.
I know my part is out.
Yeah, don't show me. Mm-hmm. Why the fuck you keep doing it? Get the camera off.
Oh, now you want to show
up. I'm recording on your phone.
Huh? Now you want to show up here.
You're recording shit now. You want to keep recording?
Now you want to act up.
Because
you don't be speaking
with no camera like that.
Oh, yeah.
You
a
fed.
Record
the phone.
Oh, yeah. Look how you doing.
Get
that junk out my phone, bro.
Get that junk out my face, man.
If you dap me up, I'll turn it off.
Now turn it off. Turn that shit off.
Y'all gonna miss her now. She coming back, though.
Turn that shit off. You she not posting
she
that?
She definitely coming back.
They ain't gonna know me.
Mm-hmm.
No, you're not posting.
I might just.
You're not posting this video. I will get your shit removed.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, right. We in here.
And it, you're not. We recording shit now. You want to keep recording?
Now you want to act up. You still my dog, though.
No, I'm not your dog.
You're my dog.
Because you don't disrespect me with no camera like that.
What?
You're a fan. Record the phone.
Look how you doing. You got to get that junk out of my phone, bro.
Get that junk out my face, man.
If you dap me up, I'll turn it off.
Now turn it off. Turn that shit off.
Y'all go.
Hey, man. I know it's dark right now. Do y'all see it? Do y'all see? You feel me? I'm supposed to be riding, but... So the Mustang ain't hard, or is this a Mustang? It is. I'm gonna get right. You feel me? This is in the country for real. You feel me? This is what we doing. You feel me? That's what we doing. Ooh, look at the rim. Black rim. That's how we getting it. That's how we doing it. Y'all. Get with it.